Good afternoon. Welcome to our artisan cuisine. Today we're going to have one French dessert. It's apple and banana clafouti. I cut already here the clear the apple all. Yeah, I clear the apple skin. I cut it small slice, and I cut it the banana also, two small banana. And I'm going to douse it with some sugar, little bit. It's just like apple sugar. Then I'm going to have in some aspartame because but I put it up. Then I have to pass it through the area. There's a little bit of brandy. I want some brandy here. Test. For the apple and developed the mint is Darjeeling tea and the mint, yeah, is developed well. I glaze it to make it like caramel, and I will infuse with ginger here. From other part, I'm going to put my sugar here to make the caramel. Okay. And I'm going to infuse later with the ginger and the star anise and the darjeeling and the minty and some brandy. What's this? The clafouti, I need here 3 egg. I mix well. For the egg, I'm going to add some evaporated milk. This you can buy everywhere to make it your Nescafe. I have to egg here. Then I have to drop also some brandy in my egg, a little bit of brandy. Okay, for the aroma, yes. Okay, this is ready one side. Sorry, I have in my tray here, I'm going to have it with some, poach it with some egg on the part. Simple, the basic is this is all the basic thing. This is the basic. If you are a pastry chef or chef, you know this thing. Okay, here. Okay, here my apple is getting softer. I put it here and banana. I'm going to drop my egg all in the top. Okay, then I'm going to pass through the oven inside 480 degrees for 15 minutes. Ready, my sugar is going to the hard ball. I'm salt ball to the hard ball. Now I will add the lemongrass and the ginger infused with you can see here the caramel. And I'm going to add a little bit of the tea. Be careful, it's very hot. Is Darjeeling tea with the mint. Then I'm going to mix. Sure. I'm going to drop some butter to soften in the caramel. I will develop with some coconut cream. My caramel is really developed with the my clay pot is ready. We have to for serving. It's beautiful. It's clay pot. I like the smell of the caramel because it smells the coconut, ginger, garlic. I'm going to display my table. Okay, go. Smell good, the banana. Yeah. Wow. You go, clafoutis of you enjoy clafoutis of banana and fuji apple served with darjeeling and mint.